Was this your guys' rock band?
Yeah. We got an audition for Battle of the Bands coming up.
Oh, yeah.
Look, Nick, I couldn't help overhearing, and I know maybe it's none of my business, but you're the one who told me when I first met you that your drums are your reason for living, and I don't think you should let anyone talk you out of that. You just need to stick with it and prove everybody wrong.
Is that really what you think?
Absolutely. You can do whatever you want if you believe in yourself.
No one's ever said that to me before.
Well, it's true.
Thank you. Lindsay, you're like the only person who's ever gotten what I'm about.
Yeah, well, we're not that different. Except you're gonna be a famous drummer.
Yeah. Do you wanna come with me to meet up with those guys?
Yeah. I think you guys need to rehearse more.
I thought that you said that practicing.
Well, who's the leader of this band?
I'm not gonna be that guy. I'm never gonna be that guy. And?
Well, Nick, I can help you get your grades up.
He's gonna make me join the army. Oh, man, I'm gonna...
Come on. It's not gonna happen to you. I wouldn't let it.
I'm done. Kiss.
Oh, good. I'm glad.
More. We fight like that all the time. It doesn't mean anything.
Oh.
They heard what happened at the audition. They came over last.
Should have seen the looks on those guys' faces, man. John Bonham died, you know?
Yeah, I know. Last week.
He's dead. Let's just forget it.
Whole emergency phone call. Let's go get some beer.
Hey. Hey. You don't look like you're having very much fun.
Well, I'm not.
Hey, Lindsay. This is a party. Okay, so will you please just, like, try to relax and have a good time? Okay? And when it's over, I'll stay and I'll help you clean up.
Thanks. Mm. Oh, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, me too. His plans fell through. You know? I'm sorry.
Glad that you decided to come.
Thanks. So am I.
You two are adorable.
I just want to be older so I can...
Join the club. Hey, you know, she's my girlfriend, man. So, do you think maybe you could stop hitting on her?
No, she's not.
Yeah, I am his girlfriend. Oh, you can have my phone number. It's just that I have a boyfriend.
Hey, come on. I don't kiss and tell.
Cool, man.
Yeah, Nick, grab me a piece.
Hey, shut up, man. Get out of here. I'm sorry about that. You want to hang out Friday night?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
The movie.
Hey, the guy with the deformed guy?
Yeah.
No, I don't know. Why?
What's wrong? Quit your dilly-dallying and get to class.
It was actually... Oh. Hang out at my house. It's Friday night. My parents are going out, and my brothers aren't going to be around, so...
Let out. Let's go.
Yeah.
Romeo and Juliet. Come on. Last one in class, first one in welfare.
Hey.
What?
Because if I was still with her, then I wouldn't have met you. I mean it, okay?
Yeah.
Are we cool?
Definitely.
Lins, hey.
Oh. Hi. Call me tomorrow, Lindsay. I want to know everything that happened.
Oh, hi. You must have been right there.
Perfect timing. Come on in.
Mine, I actually used to play.
Oh. Well, why'd you quit?
Bowling. You went downstairs for a while?
Whoa.
Give me. See you, Lindsay.
It's better than this.
Yeah. I heard he dropped a stick soloing on Black Dog. You like that first gig, though. I'm not. I don't know if I hadn't. And we wouldn't have kissed.
Well, I should go to study hall. I have to cram for my English class.
I'll see you later.
Oh, man.
Really, really insecure about girls.
Nick, I would never show your poems to anyone.
You rule. So hard.
Hey, Nick.
Hey.
Well, I was looking all over for you.
Listen, I've been thinking a lot. I really like you. But we've been spending so much time together, you know? I haven't been hanging out with my friends, and I haven't really been spending time on my drumming at all. And so I sort of thought that maybe you and me should take a break for a while. What do you think of that idea?
Yeah, okay.
Good. Great. No hard feelings, right?
Right.
All right, well, I'm gonna go practice, or I'll see you on Monday.
Nick.
It's all behind me. I should have known it. Tried to find me.
I swear to God.
It's true, Sam. I swear to God.
He's doing all this stuff to, I don't know, to get me back.
Well, that's not true.
That's what I told him, but he doesn't want to listen.
I mean, I'm a Sarah now. You know, I'm not some idiot. You told me to move on. And so I did.
Yeah, I know. I think it's great.
Well, it is great. I mean, Sarah's the best, you know? She opened me up to all sorts of new things. And she loves me. I mean, that's important.
It is. I'm really happy for you, Nick.
Well, you should be, you know? I haven't quit smoking pot. Yeah. I don't even really want it anymore. It's like I totally clean myself up.
Wow. Really?
Mm-hmm.
God, that's... I knew there was something different. So great. You seem like you're having way more fun with her than you ever did with me.
Yeah. I mean, I am.
Well, I gotta get going. I have a lot of studying to do for that academic summit. I should probably start studying for finals.
Oh, yeah. I should do that, too. First, I gotta win this dance contest.
Hey, good luck.
Thanks.
Okay, all right, everybody. We're gonna shake our groove things tonight here at Frontier Lanes. It's time for the big disco contest, and let's bring up our first contestant of the night. That's Mr. Nick Andopoulos.
Come on, baby, it's your turn. It's time to boogie, oogie, oogie.